Hello students, I am Bindi Desai from Saraswati International Academy and I will be teaching you 5th English Medium Environmental Studies Chapter 1 Super Senses Part 4. In this chapter, Part 1, 2 and 3, we have discussed about smart and super senses we all humans, animals and birds have. Now, in part 4, we will be discussing about the MCQ, true or false, and fill in the blanks. So, everyone will make a notebook and will write all the MCQ, true or false, and fill in the blanks in your notebook. So, let's start up. Lesson 1, Super Senses. Question 1, choose the correct alternative from those given below each question. The first one, which of the following animal has a special sense of smell for catching criminals? Options A, cow. No, cow we can say is a domestic animal which gives us milk. B, dog. Yes, dog is also a domestic animal, but dog is used for catching criminals or thieves and for investigation by the police people. C, cat. No. D, donkey. No, donkey is helpful to carry the load from one place to another. So the answer for this is dog has a special sense of smell for catching criminals. Second one, which of the following has a bad smell? In this we learned about good smell and bad smell, right? We can define a bad smell as the smell which is having bad taste, which is spoiled, which is dirty or which is burning. That we can say as a bad smell. And the smell which has good aroma can be said as a good smell, right? So options are A, perfume. Yes, it has a very good smell. B, rose flower, very good smell. Sweaty clothes, yes, the sweaty clothes, it has a bad smell. D, tasty food, the tasty food which we eat, like Maggi, pasta, they smell so good, right? So the answer for this is sweaty clothes, it has a bad smell. Third one, which of the following bird has eye in front of its head? This we have already discussed, that owl, like a human, owl has an eye in front of its head, like we humans, right? We have two eyes. So the options are A, eagle. No. B, crow. No. C, pigeon. No. The answer is D, owl. And owl is a bird which is always seen at the night. Fourth one. Which of the following is not having external ears? Options A, dog. Yes, dog have external ears. They have two ears. Snake. Snakes do not have external ears. They can understand or know the sound by the vibration of the ground. If anybody is moving, they can know by the vibration. So snake is the answer. Snake is not having external ears like us. Humans also have external ears. External we can say outside, is it? C, rabbit. Yes, rabbit has external ears. D, rat. Yes, rat also have external ears. So the answer for this is snake is not having external ears. Fifth one. Which of the following is a domestic animal? Options A, rat. B, leopard. C, cow. D, zebra. Now let me discuss about the domestic animals and the wild animals. Domestic animals are, we know, we have dog, cow, buffalo, rabbit. They are known as domestic animal which we can keep as pet at our home. While the wild animals like zebra, tiger, leopard, which lives in the zoo, in the jungles, they are called wild animals. So the options for the domestic animals are rabbit, सॉरी रेड, लेपर्ड, काउ, जेब्रा. सो द आंसर इज सी, काउ. काउ इज नोन एज अ डोमेस्टिक एनिमल विच गिव्स अस मिल्क एंड लीव्स एट अवर होम. नेक्स्ट सिक्स्थ वन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बर्ड कैन सी 4 times एज फार वी कैन. इन सीइंग एंड लुकिंग सेंस वी हैव लर्न दैट देर आर सर्टन बर्ड्स लाइक काइट्स, वल्चर्स एंड ईगल, दे आर ऑल्सो नोन एज स्केवेंजर्स, राइट? वाई दे आर कॉल्ड स्केवेंजर्स? बिकॉज दे ईट द फ्लैश ऑफ द एनिमल्स, अदर एनिमल्स, एंड देर आईसाइट इज ऑल्सो सो पावरफुल दैट दे कैन सी द प्रे, प्रे मीन्स द फूड ऑफ देम, 4 times as far we humans can. So the options are A, eagle. Yes, the answer is eagle. Crow, no. Sparrow, no. None of this, no. The answer for this is eagle is a bird which can see 4 times as far we humans can. Next one. How many hours a day python can sleep? In this sleeping and awakening chapter, we discussed about the few animals which sleeps at night, which awakes at night for many of the hours. So 15 hours, 18 hours, 4 hours and 2 hours. So answer for this is 18 hours. Python sleeps for 18 hours. Next one, where in India is Kaziranga National Park situated? See, National Park, Zoo, Sanctuary, these are the places where the animals are kept and be protected and are useful for them, for the breed also. So the options are A, Gujarat, B, Mysore, C, Assam and D, Rajasthan. So Kaziranga National Park is situated in Assam, in our India. Next one, which of the following animal can see 6 times better at night? See, 4 times we discussed about the bird, that is eagle. Here we are discussing about the animal which can see 6 times better at night than most of us. This is the animal which we are discussing. In the 6th MCQ, we discussed about the bird. So the options are tiger, yes. Zebra, no. Elephant, no. Musk deer, no. So the answer for this is tiger. This all the options are wild animals. Next, which body part of the elephants are sold? See, we all know people do hunting, right? And the body parts are sold in the markets and they earn good amount of money, they do business of that. So even the rhinoceros horns is being used, it is a part, right? Musk deer is also being killed for a little part of scent or perfume from the musk. So which body part of the elephants are sold? We all humans know, right? The answer is tusk. Ears, no. Tail, no. D, none of this, no. So the answer for this is T-U-S-K, tusk. Now, second, fill in the blanks. First one, the animal world is full of example of amazing senses. The chapter name is only smart senses, super senses, right? So we learned about many things, that the animals make sounds, they understand the languages, hearing power, smelling power is so sharp. So the animal world is full of examples of amazing senses. Second one, male insects can recognize their females by the smell. Even the mosquitoes, right? Even the silkworm, we learned, even the silkworm can make out from the smell even their female worm is away, many kilometers away from the silkworm. Third one, we can often find a bad smell when it is dirty or is burning. जस्ट एज आई टोल्ड यू वॉट इज अ गुड स्मेल एंड अ बैड स्मेल विच वी स्मेल फ्रॉम अवर नोज. नेक्स्ट फोर्थ वन, द आईज ऑफ द बर्ड आर वेरी स्मॉल एज कंपेर्ड टू द साइज ऑफ द हेड. देयर हेड इज बिग एंड द साइज ऑफ द आई इज वेरी स्मॉल एज कंपेर्ड टू द हेड. नेक्स्ट, द एनिमल्स दैट आर अवेक, अवेक मीन्स वॉट, स्लीपिंग एंड अवेकनिंग, राइट? स्लीपिंग इज टू स्लीप एंड अवेकनिंग मीन्स टू गेट अप. एट नाइट कैन सी थिंग्स ओनली इन ब्लैक एंड वाइट कलर्स. देर आर ऑल्सो सर्टन एनिमल्स विच कैन सी एट नाइट, विच कैन सी सर्टन कलर्स, बट द एनिमल्स विच आर अवेकन एट नाइट एंड नॉट स्लीपिंग दे आर ओनली एबल टू सी विच कलर्स, ब्लैक कलर एंड वाइट कलर. नेक्स्ट वन, फिशेस गिव अलार्म कॉल्स बाय इलेक्ट्रिक सिग्नल्स. दिस वी हैव डिस्कस्ड, राइट? दैट देर इज अ एनिमल कॉल्ड लंगूर विच इज ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द ट्री. इवन इट गिव सिग्नल्स टू अदर एनिमल्स वेन इट इज द टाइम ऑफ डेंजर. इवन द बर्ड्स गिव सिग्नल्स. सेम वे फिशेस गिव्स कॉल्स बाय विच सिग्नल्स, इलेक्ट्रिक सिग्नल्स. नेक्स्ट वन, some animal starts behaving in a different way when an earthquake or a storm is about to come. See, earthquake and storm, we can call it as a natural disaster, right? Natural disaster is what, which is harmful to humans, not only humans but everyone on the earth. Earthworm and storm, they both are very harmful and a harmful disaster jo nuksan kar sakte hai aur karte hai. So even the animals can know about the nature of the danger. So some animal starts behaving in a different way when an earthquake or storm is about to come. Next is, many animals have a special language of their own. They can communicate through the sound, through the noise. I told you about how the dog barks, how the cat mews. Is it, there are certain sounds of animals. Even the animals, pet animals, especially the pet animals, can understand our language also when they are at our home. Dogs can understand. Even the dolphins are being trained in many of the countries. In the circuses, how the animals are being trained by the different languages, by the different signals or signs. Next, giraffe sleeps for 2 hours in a day. So from 24 hours, giraffe sleeps only for 2 hours. And python, we discussed in MCQ, python sleeps for 18 hours from 24 hours. Next, the whiskers. In textbook, we have discussed the whiskers of the tigers are very sensitive and can sense the movement or vibration in air, in the atmosphere. Whiskers are so powerful of a tiger. I have already shown you in the textbook the whiskers, what are they? They are very sensitive and can sense the movement or vibration in the air. Next, sloths live for about 40 years. Sloth is not a bear, but it is like a bear which lives on the top of the tree. And it lives maximum for 40 years. The answer for this is 40 years. And it lives on the trees and sleeps for 17 hours in a day. And it will not come down. It will eat the leaves of the tree, of the same tree where it lives. Next, people who killed animals are called hunters and poachers. What are they known as? Hunters and poachers. But now, today's time, hunting is banned. If the people are found for hunting, they have to pay certain amount of money or penalty. So hunting is banned. Next is true or false. When the ant moves, they leave a smell on the ground. Yes, true. We discussed about ant, right? See, ant they always move in a line. And whenever any sweet thing, any food item is fallen on the ground, in a few minutes the ants are seen there. How they can recognize it? By the powerful smell. And how the other ants can follow it? Because the ants leaves the smell on the ground. Even the dogs can understand the smell of the different dogs by the urine or the potty of the same dog or animal. Next is mosquito. Mosquitoes cannot smell the heat of a human body. The answer is false. Mosquitoes are so powerful that they can easily smell the sole of the feet. You all know what is sole of the feet, right? Sole of the feet, heat of the body. So they can easily smell. So the answer for this is false. Next, catching a ball with one open eye is easy. Answer is false. What we have discussed here, we did an activity, right? We discussed about activity that if we catch a ball with both the eyes open, if our both the eyes are open, we can easily work or see the object. But if our one eye is open and the another eye is closed, it is very difficult for us to observe the objects or catch the object. So the answer for this is false. Next, incense stick. See, incense stick is agarbatti, which we used for puja purposes at our home. Incense stick is an example of good smell. Yes, the answer is true. Musk deer is an animal which lives in jungle. They are killed just to make a little scent from its musk. So this is a part of a musk deer. Because of the musk, they take out the musk and remove a little sand from it. So the answer is true. The number of tigers and many other animals in our country is increasing. The answer is false. They are decreasing because the population is increasing. Animals are being decreased because they are used for hunting. The number of animals is being decreasing, not increasing. So the answer is false. Next is seventh one. The lizards are not seen in cold season. Answer is true. See, what we discussed in this, that there are certain animals or birds or any insects, they hide in certain seasons. They have special peculiarities according to the seasons. So lizards generally they hide themselves in the cold season. Even the snakes, they go inside the burrowing land. They are not seen in all the seasons. Thank you. And I want everyone to write MCQ true or false and fill in the blanks in your notebook. Next, we will be continuing in another part 5. Thank you.